our sixth semi-annual Theater in the Park. Presented by Alpha Psi Omega. My name is Ryan Mahana. I'm the president of Alpha Psi Omega. And tonight we have a variety of different acts for you. So I think this first act speaks for themselves. So please welcome Ariel Rimm and her special guest.
Okay. Am I supposed to start recording from there?
Yeah, I guess.
When I look back on my life, it's not that I don't want to see things exactly as they happened. It's just that I prefer to remember them in an artistic way. And truthfully, the lie of it all is much more honest because I invented it. Clinical psychology tells us arguably that trauma is the ultimate killer. Memories are not recycled like atoms and particles in quantum physics. They can be lost forever. It's sort of like my past is an unfinished painting. And as the artist of that painting, I must fill in all the ugly holes and make it beautiful again. It's not that I've been dishonest. It's just that I loathe reality. For example, those nurses, they're wearing next season Calvin Klein. And so am I. And the shoes, custom Giuseppe Zanotti. I tip their gauze caps to the side like Parisian berets because I think it's romantic, and I also believe that mint will be very big in fashion next spring. You may say I lost everything. But I still had my bedazzler. And I had a lot of patches, shiny ones from M&J trimmings, so I wreaked havoc on some old denim. And I did what any girl would do. I did it all over again.
I'm gonna leave.